Okay, we're going to keep working on this head here. I use a smaller cutter basically to score my lines before I go to a bigger diamond cutter.
Thank you.
So what you want to do is smooth this out in here first, kind of where you want, you think where you're going to put your eyes, but you never start doing the eyelids or the eyes until after you get your cheeks and your nose and everything set, because you might have to move up or down depending on what you got. If you get this ground down too much and you already do your eyes up here, then your eyes are going to look way off from your cheeks. So you don't want to do anything with the eyelids or cutting out around the eyes until after you have your cheeks and your nose pretty well set where you want it. Then you can adjust up or down where you want to put your eyelids and your eyes. If you enjoy my videos, please subscribe to my YouTube page. I would appreciate that. Thank you.